हेलो स्टूडेंट, वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग। आई एम रंजीत पांडे एंड टुडे स्टूडेंट वी आर गोइंग टू डील विथ ऑर्डर रिलेशन ऑन रियल नंबर्स। स्टूडेंट, टुडे इज नागपंचमी, सो आप सभी लोगों को नागपंचमी की हार्दिक शुभेच्छा। स्टूडेंट, टुडे इज आवर टॉपिक इज ऑर्डर रिलेशन ऑन रियल नंबर्स। Order relation on real numbers. Student, if A and B are two real numbers, then only one of the relation holds good. Student, if A and B are two real numbers, then only one of the relation holds good. That is. Either A is equal to B or A is less than B or A is greater than B. Okay, student? If A and B are two real numbers, then only one of the relation holds good. That is either A is equal to B or A is less than B or A is greater than B. Okay, student? Now, second relation, if A is less than B and B is less than C, if A is less than B and B is less than, and if A is less than B, B is less than C, A is less than B and B is less than C, then A is also less than C. Okay, student, if A is less than B and B is less than C, then A is less than C. For example, if you take A, 3 is less than what? 4. Okay, student, 3 is less than 4 and 4 is less than 3. That is what? 4 is less than 5. Here A is 3 and B is 4. So 3 is less than 4. Here B is 4 and C is 5. So 4 is less than 5. So now 3, that is A, A is less than C, that is 5. So we can find out 3 is what? Less than 5. So if A is less than B, okay, and B is less than C, then we can say that A is less than C. Now third property, if A is greater than B and B is greater than C, then we can write A is greater than C. A is greater than C. If A is greater than B and B is greater than C, then we can say that A is greater than C. For example, 10. 10 is greater than 5. Okay, student. If A is 10, B is 5. So we can write 10 is greater than 5. In second case, 5, that is B, B is greater than C, that is what? 6. So we'll find out this is what A, this is what B, and this is what C. Now A is greater than B, B is greater than C, and A is what? A is greater than C. So we can write that is 10 is greater than 6. This is the example. Means this order relation, if A is greater than B and B is greater than C, then you can write A is greater than C. Okay, student? Now next property or next relation, what you write? Fourth relation. Fourth relation is if A is less than B, then A plus C is less than B plus C. If A is less than B, then A plus C is less than B plus C. For example, If A is 4 and 4 is less than B means this is 5. And you may take C any number. It will take C is what? 4. C is again 4. So what this will be? 4 plus 4 is less than 5 plus 4. So 4 plus 4 is what? 8. 8 is less than 9. Clear is right? So if A is less than B, then A plus C is less than B plus C. For example, A is 4 and B is 5. So 4 is less than 5. And it will add the value of C is a 4. So this will be what? 4 plus 4 is less than 5 plus 4. And 4 plus 4 is what? 8. 8 is less than 9. Now it's for next property. If A is less than B. If A is less than B. What's that? If A is less than B and C is greater than 0. If A is less than B and C is greater than 0. Then A into C is less than B into C. Once again, if A is less than B and C is greater than 0, then A into C is also less than B into C. Okay, friend? So, this is the what? Order relation on real numbers. Friend, I want to tell you this one more example. Square root of 25 is what, friend? 5, which is a real number. Square root of 25 is 5, which is a real number. But how you find square root of minus 25? Okay, friend. Square root of minus 25. So, what will be the answer? Whether it is real number or not real number? So, square root of minus 25 is not a real number. Answer is not real. This is imaginary number. This is what, student? Imaginary number. So how we find root minus 25 is an imaginary number? Student, we can write minus root 25 can be written as minus 1 into 25. Okay, student? 25 under 25, so this becomes minus 25. And then you will write this is minus 1 and square root of 25 will be 5. Student, value of this under root minus 1 is I. So we'll write this is what? 5i, where I is what? Imaginary number, and I is equal to minus 1. I is equal to in root minus 1. So square root of root minus 25 is 5i. Okay, friends. So thank you for watching my videos. Have a nice day.